less of, like, you know, perspective disorders, attention deficit, hyperactivity, and maybe some obsessive compulsive disorders. They are the ones that people typically focus on. Eating disorders, people have that in mind when they talk about childhood and adolescence. But I would urge the psychiatric community and the general public to also think about the disorders that you typically treat later in life, because they start very early, and there we have to catch them.
Awesome.